I never knew that I would be able to pack so much flavor into this bite-sized form. We're infusing two classics, fried bake and sardine choker. Once drained, I quickly cleaned the sardines before returning them back into the bowl and continuing.